level to ensure that parents, guardians, opinion leaders, and members of our communities understand the critical role the family plays in bringing up children, nurtured to uphold the moral and ethical conduct acceptable to us as a nation and to our God. And we must stand up and let the world know who is our God in this nation. Who do we believe? What determines our perspective as a people and our definition as a nation? Who do we follow? What gives us our ideals? Why do we say we will not allow homosexuality and lesbianism in our society? Why? We follow a living God, and he gave us a moral perspective to go by, to live by. And it doesn't matter those who want to threaten us that they won't give us the money. They can keep their money. God will provide us. We are his people.